Florida has a lot of stuff to achieve, a lot of things to achieve. Like, yeah.
Four of them, the big division. 18 months. We don't know what's going to happen this freshman season because we don't have a good center. Our center graduated, so they might put him in as a center.
Thank you.
after this game, we get we have another one right after. And then we have, and then they rest, and then we play again. 6:30. So this is the 3:30 game, and then we have another one at 5:30. So we'll have, I guess we'll have a little break in between, because 1 hour is not enough. Or it might be.
Thank you. Good job.
Thank you.
started driving back home, and she was driving back up.
That was crazy. Yeah, man, this scheduling can be exhausting. Like, especially like the one day ones where you drive all the way to for a day, and play, and then we would drive all back. That's what she was saying. She's like, what are you doing?